So they tell me, that Marvin Gaye is still alive and well up here in Buffalo, Arizona. Is that right? So now don't get me wrong, I ain't talking about no Elvis side of things. I'm talking about the soul of Marvin. I'm talking about the depth and the emotion of Marvin. So is that still alive and well up here? See, I remember back in the day when I was a kid, I was always in the band back in Ohio, and you know, back in, I guess what year it was, when I was like 13, 14 years old, everybody did this song. This was like the national anthem. It said, I've been really trying, baby. Understand the depth of this song. You know what I'm saying? To really understand what the song was really talking about and appreciate it. But I remember about 8 or 9 years ago, I'm at home in LA, I'm driving and stuff, and I have to Let's Get It On, take it on car, you know? And it goes all the way through the album, and it gets to this last song. And I mean, this song just like blew me away. It was so deep and gut-wrenching. The emotion that Marvin did was just hitting, you know? And at that time I said, I want to do this song. I got to do this song, you know? But see, you don't just do Marvin. You know what I'm talking about? You have to feel Marvin, you know? And I guess it took about 8 or 9 years for me to kind of mature a little bit more, you know, to go through more emotions, to go through some more relationships, to let the pieces of the puzzle kind of fit together in order for me to give this song exactly what it needed. Y'all want to hear this? Say it out. So you got to listen to the words now. The very deepest voice. I stood all the jealousy.
Thank you.